Well, he's gained a big following on YouTube, but a tooth fairy stunt has landed this bloke in big trouble. Accused of using sick children to make money for himself. Now, he claims he's a good Samaritan who's been misunderstood. But tonight, you can make up your own mind. Damien Hansen has more.
I believe that I'm guilty of stupidity.
Is this genuine remorse?
The way this situation started and the way that it finished, I would certainly do it differently if I had the opportunity to do it again.
An embarrassing back down by the man who calls himself the fat Aussie bastard.
I certainly was not a registered charity, and I certainly was not aware that you had to be a registered charity.
Brash, bald, and his oral hygiene leaves a lot to be desired, but Peter Michael Finn says his heart's in the right place. The YouTube star, known as the Fat Aussie Bastard to his 36,000 subscribers, ended up before the courts when a fundraiser went wrong. He pleaded guilty to using charity money for his own use. At the centre of the scandal is the Fat Aussie Bastard's decaying tooth. So what else do you do with an old molar? Put it up for auction, of course, with all the money raised going towards helping sick kids.
Fab has quite a big following on the internet, the character that I play on YouTube. When we first put that tooth up for auction, we were expecting the proceeds to reach in excess of $30,000, and we were certainly well on the way to achieving that.
His fundraising made news on morning television.
He put it on eBay to see how much it was worth. Oh. Well, proceeds from the online auction will go to the Royal Children's Hospital in Brisbane.
But there were some catches.
I promised that I would deliver the tooth to the winning bidder anywhere in the world. And those expenses came to about $4,500.
32 million hits on YouTube, it seems, doesn't come cheap. In fact, it comes at a high price. Any time Peter spent working on his fundraiser, he billed and deducted from the final bid.
It's not illegal to take expenses out of funds that are raised, but I didn't make that aware to the YouTubers.
His attempts to auction his tooth on eBay were foiled when eBay cancelled his account because it breached their terms of service.
Unfortunately, you can't sell body parts on eBay.
So he re-ran the campaign through his YouTube channel, the winning bid netting him just over $6,500. But none of that money ended up helping sick kids, Finn deducting the cost of his time as well as the plane ticket to Sydney.
I've got a special delivery for the Tooth Fairy.
But that's when the Fat Aussie Bastard's fundraising efforts failed even further. When he contacted the Royal Children's Hospital here in Brisbane to ask if he could be filmed handing over what was left of the money, some $1,500, he was told no. So that's when he told us he took his cash, headed to the city and started handing it to the homeless.
Over three nights in August, I actually handed that money out in cash money, in $50 notes, to the homeless in the city and the valley area.
Problem is, he has no paper trail to prove it. And in a statement this afternoon, the Children's Health Foundation told us they've never spoken to him.
Pleasure doing business with you. See ya.
Now he'll be spending 200 hours doing community service, the Noosa Magistrates Court sentencing him to 6 months prison, wholly suspended.